Ito tol.
Welcome back, Weekend Warriors. This video is somewhat shorter in comparison to my usual Milsim content, since this was a short scenario from a relatively smaller airs of event. For this gameplay, I ran with the Stoner M63A1 LMG by GNP, as one of our platoon's automatic riflemen. Before we get into the video, if you're into Airsoft Milsim content, then please consider subscribing so you won't miss out on more from Shift Tactical. And maybe click on that bell icon as well so you will get notified whenever I upload anything. I appreciate all of you who watch my videos, and without you, these videos would never see the light of day. Thank you, and hope you enjoy watching. Situation report. Our platoon was tasked with intercepting an enemy force heading deeper in the jungle. Before we could set up a proper defensive position, however, the enemy arrived earlier than we have expected.
Dami, putang ina. Doon, sa may pesto natin. Pesto natin kanina. Pumasok siya lahat doon sa ano. Pesto natin kanina, oh. Putang ina mo, sumatid ka pa. Meron, tol. Ayun oh. Ah, binabakbakan ako. Diba, yun, doon oh. So, nandito sila. Meron dyan ah. Iliwa mo.
Kaliwa, kaliwa, kaliwa. Crossing na, kaliwa.
Hit!
Oh, hit! Oh, labas! Tasan barrel! Dead man walking! Nalabas! Dalawa!
After taking heavy casualties, we were pushed back to a more defensible second line where most of us spent our only respawn. The enemy took no time in chasing us, but this time, we were in a more advantageous position.
Movement lang, movement. Movement, gumaganon-ganon sila. Saan yan, sir? Dito. Ah, naputokan ako. Hit na isa.
Laking pinit.
Nang ina na ito, oh. Ano?
Single-single na lang ha, pag masorong labit ha. Pasingle na lang ako dyan, dyan sa may sagingan. Sa base dyan, base one. Tahimik na.
Out of ammo.
Due to our terrain advantage, the enemy got pinned down on lower ground. With two machine guns constantly suppressing them, the enemy forces were unable to move and were picked off one by one. After mounting casualties, the enemy broke off their attack and fled the field.